Take away boomerang thugs, campaign finance issues, and dishonest politicians. Take away all that. There is a greater majority that is so ready for a revolution in the state. They just didn't know that somebody else was ready with them. And the only way that we're going to fix those problems is if we fix them together.